though me rattles. I didn't stay in the inn long last night. I thought I'd better go and have a good sleep. Well, geez, I'm working out full of bean today. I might wash me face.
I can't believe I almost flunked the last exam.
But you shouldn't have gone drinking at the frozen hearth the night before.
I thought I had mastered conjuring a bound sword. And I know Finnis was going to ask me to handle something with it.
What's the point of conjuring magical sword that dissipates as soon as it impales something?
Finnis is an instructor of the school of conjuration.
Is there much difference they make?
Why does he care whether my bound sword really works or not?
Finnis is
not bad, eh?
I'll let Finnis impale me any day.
That's too much information.
Well, we have breakfast. All right. Hungry and thirsty. Okay, I got a stack of food. Since I'll be riding in cold weather, I'll have that. And I'll have half a loaf of bread to mop it up with. Oh, I got an appetite this morning. And I'll have some fish with it. And I'll knock it down with some spring water. Oh, it was a pretty good breakfast. Right, might go down and visit. I better warm up here. Hello.
Do I look like I'm here to hold your hand? Go bother someone else, apprentice.
Ignorant bitch. Oh, no, I do a lot more around here. Oh, I've got my gloves. Do a lot more around here than you do. Oh, there's your... Oh, high elves, eh?
We never should have pulled that thing out of Sarthol.
Well, that's my thing, it's dead archmage. Well, I should say, welcome back to another episode of Skyrim. Tales of a College of Winterhold Mage. What a beautiful day. With Ukracius. And... Oh, ha ha! So, Ukracius Burel, getting a bit good with his mage work. And we're gonna go and find his, faithful house Carl, who's probably getting his end in the salt sea also. I can see the way he's looking at her.
Those hill people who call themselves the Forsworn.
All right.
Show no mercy.
I'll be with you in a sec.
My days at the college along
is there something I can do for you?
I've got to go to a tomb. It might be my last. Nicky, could we go somewhere for 100 gold?
For that price? Sure.
Cool.
There are always good reasons to fight. I just wish this for.
Mm-hmm.
good. Thanks, Salsi. I've got to go to Labyrinthian, so hopefully I'll make it back to see you again.
What is that?
Jeez, can't see anything. Walked into a friggin' door. Great start to the day.
If there's anything you need, me know.
You got everything I needed there, Dagger.
This province is losing its grip.
Wait a minute.
What do you need, Faye?
Alright, let's go.
As you will, my Faye. I will protect you with my life.
Oh.
Who was that body? Is it still there?
They were forming a dawn guard.
No. They cleaned it up. I'd let him out. Oh, there it is. Who's that? Jeeva. This extra time here because I had all this crap I'd left behind on Alley, so they would find it in time and then stick it in my stash pot. Oh look, there's a dead. That's why that person's dead. I wonder why it's not letting me have Huntborn. I don't think I have to reload it. Hit me so. I didn't realise she was on your side there, Vladimir. Alright, let's go. Think they were spinning around window hole. I'm gonna come here and hunt those two hawkers. Simply tent up and kill them both.
Got good reasons to fight.
Nice fine day. I'll stop here and get rid of all that excess stuff.
I tell you, this province is losing its grip. The bandits become more brazen every day.
Hey, Summoner, conjure me up a warm bed, would you?
Yep. Can do that.
What do you need, Faye?
Can't just take
Can't
a little?
Can't just throw the big fire. Gotta have a little bit, too.
Would you use my good hammer?
No.
Oh, wrong one.
Master, I told you to leave my tools alone. You have yours, and I have mine.
Cookware, knives, and other goods from the home.
I think by now I've killed one of every living thing in Skyrim. Maybe time for a trip tomorrow and...
Yeah.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Hello.
I like your robes. Are you a sorcerer from the college?
Yep.
Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
Yeah. Sort of stuff, it's all finished with, all over and done with. Paralysis. There's three of them. That's four. Got a couple of them. Got half of them. Potion of cure disease, now I find it. F5 for 60 seconds. Sounds like a good one. Fortify lesion, really take all that. I've got to stick all the stuff on the horse. Plenty of this stuff to sell. I got enough money. Alright, see you later.
I'd better get going.
Yep.
I'm still here.
See you later, Ma.
I lost my twin sister a while.
Hello.
If
you need anything, come see me.
What I got for sale?
Take a look.
Okay, I got a heap of, stuff here to sell. to shock. These are the professional ones. Resist poison. This magic. This magic, 10%. This frost, 13%, 19%. Resist fire, 19%. Resist fire, 20%. Generate health. Beautiful stamina. I don't really need this much stamina. Did I buy all that? Magic, magicka, healing, magicka, invisibility, health, healing, extra visibility, stamina. It's weak to fire. Right, crossbow, don't want, don't need that. Don't need them. Don't need that. Oh shit, I forgot to bring that thing. Between my gauntlets of alchemy. Oh shit, I gotta buy enough of that. Alright. Okay. See you later.
By Sabri's used wares in the Grey Court.
My father says we need to just get on with our lives. Like it's that easy.
I'm still here. Everyone says Yorl and Greymane is the best smith in Skyrim.
Let's okay. We're going to Ivarstead. It's not going to be snowy and shitty when we get down there.
The Forsworn show no mercy.
Ah.
What do you need, Thane?
Reckon
we've stopped. What is it?
Alright, let's go. Getting cold.
There's no telling what we might run into.
Can it go?
So, do you get that weird taste in your mouth before battle too? What is that?
How hungry am I? I'll have a stew.
This is losing its grip. The bandits become more brazen every day.
Alright, she got a fireplace in there? She'd have to. Oh. Not home.
Those hill people who call themselves the Forsworn
show
no mercy.
I really gotta go inside somewhere.
There are always good reasons.
There's no freaking fireplace in there.
Who says there has to be one? We're alive.
I like horses. I'd like to ride one when I get to
the river. Now I think about every little thing in Skyrim. Maybe not.
I guess I'm smart, and that I could do anything I wanted. But I can't fly.
Let's start.
I like horses. I'd like to...
Okay, where are we? We're in, the Runk. This, snowy. Come on, let's go. What am I doing?
Oh.
Oh, you've let him up. Shit! Freaking bears. Where's he? Detect life spell. Oh, freak me out, Fatima. Come on. All right, we might have to, might have to end this episode here. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And we'll all catch us all next time. See you later.